fits perfectly for them. It'll be Isaiah Thomas.
Yes, sir.
Good. His first game since February of 2020. Looks pretty good, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
And the scoreboard looks really good.